This morning, the CEO of one of Greenville's largest companies made a very big announcement.
Scansource is planning a big party in downtown Greenville, and people from all over the world are coming to town to celebrate. News 4's Nigel Robertson with our story tonight.
I'm also pleased to announce that Scansource will be hosting a very special event.
It may be one company's anniversary, but it's a celebration for a whole community.
What's just terrific about these kind of events for our community is what people say when they are here and what they say when they go home.
Scansource today announced its 20th anniversary celebration will take place in Greenville next month. An estimated 1,500 people from all over the world will fly into Greenville, stay in almost every hotel, and experience the Upstate.
We have a few people from Brussels, for example, from Brazil. Then we have people from California, Chicago, New York, you name the city.
The anniversary celebration even includes a private company concert at the Peace Center from South Carolina's own Darius Rutker.
We were trying to decide who do we want, and we wanted that South Carolina connection. And when we checked his schedule and he was available, like, we got to have Darius Rutker.
Scansource, which is headquartered in Greenville, is the leading international distributor of specialty technology products.
I don't think people really know what we do. We're a business-to-business company, so you're right. We're not a consumer brand. For us, this is about sharing Greenville with our customers, but also this is a recruiting thing for us.
Marking 20 years with a huge celebration in the city where it all began.
Nigel Robertson tonight. There's some money in it, too. The Commission and Visitors Bureau estimates Scansource's 3-day anniversary event will bring in more than $1.6 million to the Greenville area.